Welcome to the party, pal.
It's carol singers. I took a shower washing every body part with actual soap, including in between my toes and in my belly button, which I never did before, but I sorta enjoyed. I washed my hair with adult formula shampoo and used cream rinse for that just wash shine. I can't seem to find my toothbrush, so I'll have to go and get one when I go out today. Other than that, I'm in good shape.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
You mean I've been dancing on the floor, darling, and I feel like I need some more. And I feel your body close to mine, and I... 'Cause I'm just a teenage dirtbag, baby. Listen to Iron Maiden, baby, with me.
I was going on a hillside. Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling.
What do you want to play in the nativity?
I know you're not going to let me, but I really want to be Joseph.
Okay, well, away you go in your own time.
Careful!
Wow!
Now I have a machine gun. Ho, ho, ho. Sure like sugar, don't ya?
Oh yeah, we always try and stick to the four major food groups. Candy, candy cane, candy corn, and syrup.
Ah, the silent majesty of a winter's morn, the clean, cool chill of the holiday air, and an asshole in his bathrobe emptying a chemical toilet into my sewer.
Toilet full! Toilet was full!
Hey Paul, can I ask you a question?
Sure, Mac.
You ever had calf's foot jelly?
What's that?
When you take a couple of calf's feet and boil them down. Jelly.
No, I've never had calf's foot jelly.
What on earth are you reading?
Victorian cookbook for the holidays. I was thinking of trying a couple of recipes.
What kind of brains balls sound to you?
Sounds like Hannibal Lecter is your mentor.
What about broiled kidneys? Snips and that? Pitching compote?
Stop! Please.
How about some bubble and squeak? Jelly bouillon and mutton sausage? Come on.
You know, maybe you should stick with desserts.
Yeah, I guess Victorians
had stronger stomachs. Candied duck foot web. Kinda like potato chips.
Come out to the coast, we can get together, have a few laughs.